Hi, Dennis Malloy here with a little fishing report for late May here in New Jersey. A freshwater fishing's been good in my neck of the woods in South Jersey. I like to fish a couple of ponds and lakes in Medford. My secret spot is right back there. Not all that secret right now. This time of year, the fish are right around the spawn and largemouth are biting everywhere. One of the lures I like to use, been real successful with in the last couple of weeks. You can see in this post, matter of fact, I have it right here, and it is Perfect Plastics Strike by Strike King, and this is a 4-inch minnow. This color I see is watermelon, and it's got a nice natural color for fish in this part of the state, and you just put it through a regular worm hook, hook it through the body. I've got a picture of it on this post as well. Picture of a bass that I caught just 2 days ago right here in the pond. Pretty good action on these things. You don't have to worry about buying live minnows and live bait and keeping them. These little swimming minnows, I tell you, work really well in mostly shallow lakes. I use it without a weight. Most of the fish ponds or lakes I fish in are shallow water, so you don't have to worry about them going too deep, and you can bring them up to the surface depending on how quick you bring it in. Now, saltwater fishing has been great in the last 2 weeks, actually the last week or so, here toward the end of May. Striper fishing has really exploded off the coast, especially around Island Beach State Park. Also in this post, you'll see a friend of mine and a buddy of his got three just the other day, the week of the 20th, I guess it would be, off Island Beach State Park, up to 40, 45 pounds, using bunker spoons, white bunker spoons or green chartreuse bunker spoons, if you're trolling. And if you don't like trolling like me, I do not enjoy trolling for fish, and you want some real live action, go with live bait. There are lots of bunker off the coast, big pods, you cast a net into them or a treble hook, catch a couple of bunker, throw it back out there, and hook yourself up a big cow this time of year, 40 to 50 pounds. From the beach, if you don't have a boat and you want to fish from the beach, they're catching plenty on clams, keepers 28 and a half inches on up, up to 30 pounds off of Island Beach State Park. And some big blues have come in the last couple weeks too. So this is a perfect time of year to go fishing. You want to go freshwater fishing, get a license, take your kids out and enjoy yourself. If you want to go to the ocean, there's plenty of places up and down the Jersey coast to rent boats in bay or go out there in the ocean, charter a boat as well. So I'll see you next time. One of my favorite pastimes. Wait for this time of year all year long, and I'm glad it's here, and I'm glad you watched today. Appreciate it. Good luck.